Alright. Okay. Well, we gotta convince Luke then. Jedi Steps is so good, man. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Where are the other ones? Where are the levers? Pull both levers. I don't even know where the other one is, man. It's all bad when I don't even know where the other one is. Where is it? That's what'll open the entrance. Where's... Oh, I see it. Man. All the way down there, huh? Could just jump down there, but oh, look at that. Frosty cave. Gubana de Yamo Kiyama, Rokamano Toka. Cognitive Cavern. Something's all the way over there. Too many of them. What are we going to do? Oh wait, wrong movie. Where does this torch go? I tried to use this torch the last time we were here.
I don't want to talk to
Damn
you.
Damn it! Damn it!
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Alone. Oh, man. Chill out. Fish people. Much drama.
Stanucci Colisa. Ayarma, Firmina, Yardo.
Second to last, indeed, indeed. Hello, Alex. Oh, what are you doing today?
Yes.
Hope you're doing well.
For wait, Anasaki. Impalasi regalamo.
Torches in the temple, huh? I do, Alex, I do, yeah. That's why, you know, I tried to, you know, where I find one that fits, I'm like, all right, I'll use that one. So yeah, that's what we've been doing. Trying to make it work, you know. I think you noticed that, that's funny. I have to take this damn torch. Dance parties. What the hell?
For wait, Anasaki. Impalasi, Riga.
The temple? Where's the temple? Is it up here somewhere? There ain't no damn temple down there, right? No, not the cave. Where is this damn temple, man? Is it up here, maybe? Perchance. Oh, wait. Here we go. This is the temple right here. Aha! Two more. The only thing left. One more of these. Who's the last one? Worms are everywhere. This last torch has to be around here somewhere, man. Where are you? Where is the last one? You guys got a torch somewhere around here?
Like a
Pedro Padrona! No!
Here it is. Here's the last one. Now we just gotta figure out a way to get all the way back up there. Put this torch in the temple. Run, Ray, run like it's the Olympics. I'm carrying the torch. Run, run, run. Oh, why can't we jump up this way? I mean, it makes sense, but damn you. Damn you. Damn you, damn you. Taking the torch. I knew that was gonna happen. Chewie, why did the hell didn't you show up sooner, dude? You could have held the torch while I opened that thing up. Now I gotta go all the way back and get it. Fuck me, man. I hate that stuff disappears if you drop it for like a second. Disappointing. That's all right. At least we know where it is. We're running like the wind, man. Yep, just running across the entire island, but it's alright, we know where it is, like I said. Can't dance right now. We got Jedi things to do. All right, Ray, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We gotta run fast like we did earlier. Let's speed it up here. Come on, come on, come on. Keep it running, keep it moving. There we go. Now we're zooming. Moving and grooving, let's go. I already opened that. Damn it. Why do we fall down here again? Double jump. We'll come back, Luke. We'll be back in a second. We just gotta turn in this torch. Last one. Here we go. Ah. Light and dark. All right, let's go talk to Luke.
Thank you.
I didn't even realize that this brain had this blast. Makes sense, but I just didn't. First time trying it.
Please, stop following me.
There he is, new outfit. You boomer. You old fart. How dare you disconnect yourself from the force loop. Oh, look at that, he's got his old X-Wing, his old Red 5 helmet and his training remote. Go chase him down.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker.
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know.
I don't know. Keep walking, Luke. What are you stopping for?
Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
What a grumpy old fart in his old age, man.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me!
The humming, so stupid.
Please!
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
Nice. No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
Alright, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere.
What's wrong with you, man?
Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
Your milk bottle? I just got it though. What do you mean, game? Oh, you're gonna make me chase down this stupid pork. How dare you, game? I'm shooting at it. This way, where is this taking me? Damn. Is it wanting me to go to the Falcon? Is that what that's taking me? That's for the side mission I think I have. I'm not gonna go do that right now. You gotta go to his old fort, give him his milk bottle.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
Oh, these fucking things. It's not what happened in the movie. They did it a lot better here, that's for sure. Or less gross, I would say.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No.
Damn, the porg wall. There you go, it takes Chewie.
Three lessons.
What the hell are you doing?
I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
This is the Frosty Cave. Okay. Oh man, it's icy over here. Oh hey, look at this. Jump. Alright, here's what we need to do. Put this here. Move this. Here. Jump. Where is the last one at? Where is it? Where is it? Ah, there it is. Cognitive cavern. Right. Now that I can switch characters though, maybe we can do a couple more things here before we move on. I can go back to the caretaker village and make Mab a little dance party. Also, what is out here? Tip top. I wouldn't call that a library, that's just like the inside of a tree with like four books in it. Like, that's not a library. You know what I mean? Like, come on. How was that? So close. All I needed was fishing expedition. All right, let's get this dance party going. No fewer than five dancers. What do you mean no? Yes, no, what happened? Keep the jam? Oh, I see. I need to have them dancing on the inside of this ring or this square. You guys gotta be dancing on here on the inside. There you go. Look at that. They're jamming. They're having their dance party. Nai Luau. Excuse me while I dance myself silly. I'm just chilling and I hear it. Yeah. Yeah, these guys love dancing. Look at that. He said, I did not know I could boogie like this. These little fellas are going all out. The DDR. That's funny. Wheelbarrow woes. We're not gonna do that right now. I'll accept the quest, but we ain't doing it right now. Particularly if we have to go off world, that's not gonna work out at this moment. Rocky Nook. Is it like Tom Nook or? No, I didn't like Tom Nook. Tom Nook would have turned this whole island into a home for a bunch of animals already. Alright, let's just go have a chat with Luke. We can refrain from destroying our huts. I don't think they let me do that anyway. Where is Luke? He's up there. Come on, Ray, you could do it, girl. Climb, jump, there you go. There we go, there we go. Yes. Alright, where do we gotta go? This way. This is the way. Are you in here, you old fart?
Are you ready to start your training?
Damn right I am.
Sit down.
Start it up, dude. Let's go. Reach out. Did he throw a cookie from Chewie? What the hell?
What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place.
It's calling me!
Resist it! You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
The ultimate anything. Following the wrong one. They're really making me travel around this, across this whole island for all of this, huh? Down we go. Wow, that's weird. Oh! Jedi trainee, let's go.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power.
Has he sensed teddy bear again or no?
And he feared him. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
I saw the teddy bear, never mind. But they were continuing it from the previous episodes.
Stop!
Oh man, Chewie's on shower, dude.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Wow, they're gonna make me fight Luke. Well, I mean, she did fight him in the movie, I guess. So, not even start on that, but... Wow. I gotta beat the shit out of Luke, because... Yep.
Will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
Weird.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try.
T-70X, did I get that? Oh, oops. I totally did not mean for that to happen. I was just wondering if I had it. It's a piece of crap. Armor. Where's the Falcon that I need? Alright, where does it want me to go? Great. Alright. Beginning of the end. On to the Supremacy we go. Bye, Kyber Comet.
may have need for a bounty hunter.
Okay.
I hear you're quite the expert in hunting creatures. The exact nature of this mission. Very good. I've sent you some coordinates where my... Very good. I've sent you some coordinates where Minox are frequently spotted.
Catch Minox in the Resistance base. Okay, we're definitely not doing that right now. I was hoping it'd be something we could do while we're here, but I guess not. Is there anything we could do here? Hold up, that's not what I wanted to do. No, we can't. Alright. That's fine. We'll start this one and go to the Supremacy. No Snoke without fire. That's what this one's called.
You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
My lord. Please, let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Wait. What does this even do? Does it just open the door? Is that what it does? Yeah, I guess it's just
an impromptu health inspection.
They have you doing all the important stuff, then.
That's funny. I like how they, mentioning it, that we're taking a slight detour.
Done here.
Finally.
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Not supposed to let anyone in here. But you aren't really anyone.
Damn right I'm not.
I can just take myself to Snoke if you've got errands to run.
Why do you want to meet him so bad, Ray? Well, it's a shame we can't do this right now. Man, we walk slower.
Feel feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever.
Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
I really shouldn't let you in here. Orders from Snoke.
Open up.
Another detour.
Must you comment on everything we do?
Right? Must you, Ray? Must you comment on everything we do? No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We gotta move it over here. Man, I'm just not grabbing the right things here. Why are you not placing? What is happening here? Why? There we go. I'm like, what is that?
Now we can hit the smoke, right?
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
Alright. Get there quicker if we wouldn't walk like turtles.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Why won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring.
Man, every time I try to use the force, dude just pulls out his lightsaber.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. Proceed as you wish. Please don't destroy my console.
Just because you said that.
Ben, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
Nope, can't switch. All right. Makes sense.
It.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Hey! How am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Oh, man.
You can
you're
explain
right.
to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kingdom.
How was that my...
You should open this, BB-90. You're not gonna open it? Well, forget you then.
keep Snoke waiting.
Seriously?
That's pretty funny after all this. Oh, man. Alright, here he is.
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker. And Ben Solo. Uh-huh. And me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Whoa. Got him. All right, here we go. Goes that.
Right, you doing okay?
Take these guys out easily. What the hell is this? Come on. I saw the minikin, I was like, I gotta get back here and get it. Corners here.
Come on.
I need you.
Ray, just standing around, man. What the hell? There we go.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
They're back. No Snoke without fire. You play unlocked. Jedi, of course, of course. Supreme loser. I only got one of the three. You're embarrassing me in total destruction of the other two. Three mini kits. Not bad, not bad.